So for this week's video, I created an alien planet in Photoshop. Welcome back to the channel. It's been a while since I created a planetary scene in Photoshop, and recently I saw an AI artwork featuring a big planet in the middle of the ocean. I didn't just want to place a planet in the ocean, I wanted to blend elements of science fiction with a touch of fantasy to bring this concept to life. Instead of one planet, I placed multiple planets, one in the ocean and another in the sky. To bring this concept to life, I added a human touch. So the storyline goes like this. Two astronauts were traveling in the void of space in search of new life and accidentally stumbled upon this planet while crashing their rocket. Pretty good story, right? By the way, while I was making the composite, I didn't like it at the first time, so I kind of start all over again. So the first 6 minutes of the video is my first attempt of making this artwork. So if you don't want to see that, then you might want to skip that part. I kept the both part in the speeder so that you can see the real process of me making adjustment to the old composite. I hope you'll get some value out of it, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, stay wild.